The second half of a temporary southbound Interstate 5 ramp for exit 24 traffic is open. Combined with the temporary on-ramp that opened earlier, the opening of the off-ramp will allow Hamilton Construction to quickly build the west side roadway and bridge approach. For drivers, that means less confusion and delays. For the contractor, faster construction. Approaching the southbound off-ramp is much different than before, and one of the reasons there's a 50-mile-an-hour work zone speed limit. Now, southbound exit 24 drivers will have a clearly marked and long exit ramp. Instead of getting off the freeway next to the shops at exit 24, drivers will travel over two sets of rumble strips, go under the existing Ferd Valley Road overpass, and make a right turn at a 20-mile-per-hour corner to a temporary four-way signalized intersection. Westside Phoenix traffic will go straight on modified Lumen Road. Eastbound traffic will turn right on a modified roadway to get to the I-5 overpass and North Phoenix Road, the Petro truck stop, and other interstate businesses. Meantime, the 50-mile-an-hour work zone speed limit is important for drivers to heed, and not only because law enforcement is on patrol.
The thought is that the conditions change here daily. There's construction barrels, there's roadway signage, there's construction workers close to the roadway. There, as you see in the background, there's equipment all over. We're just slowing everything down because there's a lot of changes going on at this 24 interchange right now.
The $72 million Phoenix Interchange project will continue to focus on bridge and roadway construction through the summer. The entire project runs through the fall of 2016.